It's time for The Avid Angler. Veteran guide Scott Amerman is taking us bobber fishing for fall Chinook. The water is as still as a lake, and the clarity is excellent. Here's how Scott ties his egg.
Grab a sand shrimp. We just put the sand shrimp over the hook. Up through, I tear the claw. Get a bait of eggs. Put the eggs right in the egg loop. I'm gonna take a piece of fish. Put a little piece of fish on there. Just like that, and there you go.
We pull into our first fishing hole. It's 8 feet deep, and the bobbers are floating perfectly. Suddenly,
you're gonna lift up, don't back up. Just stay right here, stay right on this edge.
It's Roger.
Go right down to it one more time. Okay, just lift up easy. Go right down to it one more time. Stay over here. And then just lift all the way up over my head. Lift up, lift up, lift up, lift up. We're gonna turn it. And we got it.
Yeah, baby.
Okay, so okay. Stop lifting now.
Okay.
Pull a little bit of line like this.
Okay.
We got it first.
Perfect.
Nice.
Great fish.
Nice big grown buck.
Okay.
A big scar on it.
Skunks. The skunk is out of the boat. I'm sorry, it only took, 5 minutes for that fish to hit?
Well, from the time we actually fish, maybe.
Maybe two?
Everybody get a hug.
What a great
way to start the morning, right, Rich?
Yeah.
You had the